My name is Ryan Gibson, and I am the Libro Professor of Regional Economic Development here at the University of Guelph. One of the big issues for small and rural communities across Ontario and throughout Canada is how to transition into the new economy, how to take industries that have historically been tied to natural resource production and compete in the global economy with countries throughout the world to produce value that they can provide sustainability and longevity to their communities and to their residents. When we're looking at the future of rural communities, one of the biggest issues around wealth and how much wealth are in communities, and this is something that I've been really passionate about and excited to explore, is how do we know how much money is in a rural community? We often think of them as being kind of the poor cousins to urban areas, but in fact, rural communities have a lot of wealth. It's just tied up in land, equipment, and other things that we maybe don't necessarily think of. And so one of the initiatives that I'm working on right now is looking at trying to understand how much wealth is going to transfer between generations so that we can start to look at ways in which that intergenerational wealth can actually be captured and kept within the rural community so that they can use it for long-term planning, for sustainability, and to revitalize their local communities. At the conclusion of this research, we're really hoping that rural communities will have the opportunity to start building community-based collective endowments that they can use as almost a community bank account that can really strive to improve their lives, whether it be around the natural environment, whether it be around social and cultural issues, or economic development. The opportunity that a community or a small region might actually have their own bank account through the collection of intergenerational transfers of wealth to sustain themselves and move them forward into the next century.